All right, back at the Georgian Defense Ministry. Let's drop down and hope for the best. Here, camera. See how many shots it takes to disable it. Okay, just one. Good. Well, I got two shots left. Better make them count. Ah, nice. Really nice. I really have to go around here. I know there's guys. What hell's over here? Lock jammed. Okay, can't do anything with those. Okay, there's those a-holes. I don't know, there might be something in that little, I guess, cafeteria or whatever. Maybe bullets or another health pack. I really don't know. I'm just going to go straight up here. It does work.
files from Nicolas's computer. This stuff was going straight to the president. We headed for military action and we're going to be an airtight group. That's the end of it. Thank God.
What exactly is going on?
You wouldn't believe the numbers. Nicolas has been systematically murdering his way through Azerbaijan.
And we didn't know about it.
Nobody did.
What does he want?
You can watch the news later. Rendezvous with Junior Wilkes for extraction.
This was the door that was jammed. Get the hell out of here. Oil-rich neighbor. Another person who wants oil.
Georgian special forces have taken hold of villages scattered throughout Azerbaijan. Incredibly, Kombane Nagalads appears to have been able to move thousands of troops across the border over a course of weeks, completely hidden from both local and international authorities through a high-tech... Number of Azerbaijani casualties are unknown, but early estimates number in the high...
The freedom-loving people of the world cannot stand idly by and allow...
President David Bowers, man, he was a great president, let me tell you.
In their third day of fighting, U.S.-led NATO troops took three more Azerbaijani villages occupied by Georgian special forces. U.S. troops met only light resistance and suffered minimal casualties. The Georgian commando cells are becoming increasingly hard to locate as military intelligence suffers repeated... Kombane Nagalads has vanished, along with his top military advisors. Speculation points to Nicolaz's fear of a war crimes tribunal as motivation. A two-minute webcast from locations unknown, Georgian President Kombane Nicolaz called America and its allies an army of scarecrows, declaring them helpless to defend themselves or their homeland. The precise nature of Nicolaz's threat, experts fear, could make itself known within...
Yeah, the Bowers administration. Oh, God. The oil rig.
Fisher, you've uploaded your mission objectives. Grimm's daughter says the rig's encryption protocols are bulletproof. We're going to have to let one of Nicolaz's geeks log on before we get a chance at any intelligence.
Why would they be holding on to this rig? It's not Nicolaz's smartest play.
That's what got our attention. Nicolaz is sacrificing several cells to hold on to, so whatever's coming over the network must be critical. Mission objectives are your ops center.
Before I forget, quick save. Okay. Forget this place. Can't go that way. Ah.
We're blowing the bridge immediately. Repeat, blowing the bridge.
Oh, I see somebody climbing up there. Oh shit. Down the zip line.
Bad news, Fisher. Something got the military's attention.
Oh boy.
Your rig just got bumped into the single digits on NATO's strike list. Find yourself a technician and get that down. Time just got scarce.
I don't want to go up that way. Down into the oil pipe. The shit pipe.
Everybody look lively. Our computer technician is returning with the encryption key. I need two men to meet him at the docking station and escort him to the data hub. Let's get this finished quickly. We're a sitting duck out here.
That scared me for a second. I thought my game froze. I know this game's a little buggy. I guess this calls for a quick save. Why isn't it quick saving? Try to drop on this guy. Oh shit. Jammed.
GPS shows you trailing dangerously behind the other.
Oh shit.
If you don't get closer, we're going to lose it, Sensei.
I forgot. I have to like trail him like. Oh god.
Hurry up, Fisher. We need you close to Piotr when he logs in. We're getting dangerously close to aborting the mission. What in God's name do you think you're doing? The mission's over.
Well, you told me to trail them. I'm hurrying up. They're still popping caps in my ass. Make up your mind, dude. Ugh. A million times. All right, folks, I'll pick it up here next time. Bye-bye.